Got this breaking news just into the TMJ4 newsroom. Former Wisconsin State Senator Ted Kanavas has died. Michael Best Strategies, a company he co-founded, announced the news today. Kanavas served as a senator from 2001 to 2010. He was 56 years old.